Hi, I'm Bobby Crispy. This guitar lesson is about how to play Shout It Out Loud by Kiss. So I'll show how to play all the riffs and the solo using tabs. Okay, so the first riff is actually two lead guitars playing together. So I'll show how it's played by playing along with the track. Okay, so it starts at the 2nd string, 16th fret. Play it, then bend it up. Do that again. Then play it, bend it up, then back down. And 14th fret. Then the second guitar is playing at the 2nd string, 12th fret. Twice again, bend it up, back down, and 10th fret. Okay, now the second riff is this. Okay, so that's a B power chord, 5th string, 2nd fret. Then a D power chord, 5th string, 5th fret. Then an A power chord, 5th string open. Another D power chord, A power chord. Then it's B power chord 3 times. Same power chord. D, A, D, A. Okay, riff number 3 is this. Okay, so that's D. 5th string, 5th fret, 4th string, 7th fret, and you go back and forth on the 7th fret and 9th fret on the 4th string. So it's... And down to A, open on the 5th string, same pattern, but it's A. You're at the 4th string, 2nd fret, and 4th fret. So it's... Then to the top string, open, same pattern. So it's... Then to the top string, 4th fret, 5th string, 2nd, 4th fret. Okay, riff number 4 is the same thing at the beginning. Then it's the A. Pattern's a little different. It's and that's just watch with the tabs here. Okay. The chorus is this. It's a B power chord. Lift your ring finger, play the second string, second fret of the fourth string. Do that again. Again. Then A power chord. Okay. Now for the solo. Let me get the right sound. Okay, I'll play it and I'll show how it's played. Okay, second string, 15th fret, third string, 17th fret, bend it up, play it the 7th to 17th fret, bend it up 5 times, 2nd string, 15th fret, bend it up and down. 14th fret on the 3rd and 2nd strings, like this, 3rd, 2nd, 3rd, top string, open, 5th string, 12th and 11th frets, top string, open, 5th string, 12th fret, slide up to the 14th. 12th fret on the 4th string. 12th fret, 4th string. Open, D, 4th string. Then play the same pattern from before. Fourth string, 9th fret, slide up to it. Third string, 11th fret. Second string, 14th fret, bend up and down. 12th. Third string, 13th fret. And play that again. Second string, 12th fret, slide down. So that end part again is. Okay, so that's the song. I hope this lesson has been helpful, and thanks for watching.